Hello, my name is Millie from my channel Fat Dandelions, and what you're looking at are these items from the store Action, and I'm gonna put these down because it's quite heavy, and I'm gonna show you from left to right. I got 10 of these, all of them off the shelf. Normally when I love an item I buy two of them. So this is a set. In this set there are two sticker sheets and one pack or one set is in the store sold for 89 euro cents, and you get loads of stickers and aside you get washi tape, kind like. Sometimes you get on the front two washi tapes and on the back two, but this one you only get two. You can see there are two washi tapes. So the other one are the marine or beachy theme, but this is unique because you get three washi tapes. And I'm gonna turn here. You can also see you get three of them. So next, these are French bulldogs. Here is also you can see three washi tapes. And this is the funny one. This is the back and this is the front. The chicky is the most funny one because its head is lopsided. Then you get tropical ones, the birds, and here you get the two washi tapes. And then last, I found these, and it's very uncanny because when you look at these illustrations look exact or almost like the Flow magazine ones. And I wanted to have two sets, but they only have the one in store. So maybe next time when I go, I hope they have these one. Otherwise, I'm gonna keep these ones for myself and I'm not gonna share them with my pen pals or Happy Mail snail mailers. So I think I'm gonna keep these for myself. Sorry. I have the device around my neck. So I'm almost standing aside my table, and that's why it's kind of shifted a little bit wonky, because I'm not standing all too good. I'm standing exactly with one leg on the floor and one leg on my chair. So I'm gonna go to the next items. The facial mask. This After Sun one is 59 euro cents, and these face sheet mask, if you choose the leopard one or the alpaca one, one pack is 62 euro cents. The lip balm, I know there are the Coca-Cola lip balm ones, and these are the expensive ones, but I haven't seen them yet, or I didn't go to the store when they were sold. But I found the Chupa Chupa ones. These are the lollipop ones, and I'm gonna keep one for myself, and the other one I'm gonna give to my Happy Meal or snail mail person, and so I can send to three persons, because these I'm gonna keep for myself. Next, are these diamonds and pearls. They are, let's see, 79 euro cents, and you can pull just one star and then put them on a piece of paper to make it, you know, to make it pop, and because they are so shiny like crystal. Next are these washi tapes. So these washi tapes, you can get 3 rolls, and this one pack is just for 79 euro cents. And some in the past, there were ones that were a little less, not so good quality, but I'm not sure what quality these are, so I have to open them before, and then I'll know what kind of washi tapes they are. But most washi tapes from the Action are quite good, and if you're not happy with them, they're not sticking so well, then I'll mostly put some double, how do you say it? Double-sided wash, these rolls, they are sticking. I don't know how you say it, I'm sorry. I'm a little bit tired. Double-sided tape. You can just put on the backing and then cut the right amount of double-sided tape, and then you remove the backing of the double-sided tape when you put on the piece of washi tape. So simple as that. I have a couple of different ones, like the mermaid tail one, flowers, the candy, and a little bit like birthday or Christmas theme are these. And this fountain pen is also inexpensive. It's for 79 euro cents, but because they are cheap, it doesn't mean they are very, very good quality, so you have to be very careful with the point. Don't break the point, so don't press too hard while writing. But mostly they are very good, so for the price, you don't, well, I don't complain. So next are the shots, cups. I don't use them for alcohol drinking, but I have on my Instagram account, I have pictures that I put in there, the real original size of product, and I found the little mini size one. So I want to, I have cups, the normal size cups, and I have to, still have to make a picture of the mini one. So you get in this pack, you get 20 cups for 44 euro cents, so very inexpensive. Yeah, it's silly. I just need one cup for to make a picture on Instagram. So these labels, I call them stickers. These are 29 euro cents. Next, the twin markers. These were in sale for 79 euro cents per pack, and you get in the pack 3 twin markers. So I chose only these one. There are loads of other colors like blue or green or whatever you want, but I only wanted these one. Next. Okay, the chocolate. So I got some bonbons, and I love chocolate. I love eating chocolate, but I only bought them not only for the chocolate, but also for the illustration. So when I'm done with eating chocolate, or I'm gonna put that away in a glass pot, and the rest I'm gonna the paper, I'm gonna throw it away, but the top of the box, I'm gonna cut it up. So how do you say it? To cut them out with scissors, and I'm gonna cut some like square shaped parts, so you can get some, you can make some cards out of it, for Happy Meal snail mail, to, you know, give it away, because the illustration is very nice. I can cut it out like this, so you get a real good size portion of the paper, and I cut these out like little square ones, and then make this a banner. So I have loads of options to make. Yeah, I love to recycle or reuse the items that I eat, and the packaging. I'm gonna reuse it to make something, for example, embellishments. And yeah, that's maybe in the next video I can explain it very better, because I'm a little bit tired now, and it feels like I'm rambling. So I'm gonna put these aside. You get this box with candy, and the box with candy, let's see, what was the price for it? €1.59. And yeah, I have the receipt next, so I have to check it out. So I can cut these out, throw this away, this part, and these I can use it like I said, with the bonbon. I can reuse these to make project life cards. So that's my intention. And I can cut this out and make a banner of the bottom one, and the other one I can make a tag, so I can punch a hole in and put a string on it, or without a string. So there are options. So next, yes, it's disgraceful. I only bought this for the box, so I'm not very, how do you say it? I do not like the candy inside the box, so I'm gonna give it away to the Happy Mail snail mailers, and I want the box for putting inside things of stationery. So the box also came in another color, dark blue, like this color, or even darker, I don't know anymore, because I only have money for just one box, because when you look at the receipts, I bought over €44, and